Hey peeps, so I am back with another eyeshadow tutorial, and that's still not fixed, so I'm sorry. Okay, so today I'm gonna be using my Alice Through the Looking Glass palette, and I'm only going to be using this. So I already primed my eyeball with a little bit of my Unique eyeshadow primer. And I'm gonna go in with this fluffy blending brush. And the first color I'm gonna pick up is Reflection, and I'm gonna make that my crease color. I'm taking a break from the yellow. Okay, so now for my lid, I'm gonna take this flat eyeshadow brush. And for the first little part right here, I'm gonna mix these two colors right here. Lily and Duchess. Duchess is kind of like a more orangey, peachy kind of color, and then Lily is more white, but it has like this fluorescent, not fluorescent, it has like, I don't really know what kind of like a thing in it that makes it look kind of pink. So I'm just gonna mix those and start patting them on from the inner corner and take it out about like a third of it, a third of my lid. Okay, next, using that same brush, I'm going to pick up, what are your name? Salas and Grum, the red, coppery red color. And that is gonna start, I'm gonna put that on the middle of my lid and blend this with that first color and take it out a little bit. Blend these together right here. Next, with that same brush, I'm going to pick up Thyme, this dark gray, black, blue-ish color. And I'm going to start by putting this right out here. I'm just going to tap this down. And right now it looks blue, but in a second it's gonna morph into like a black. Well, actually, it doesn't look so blue right there, but for me, it looks blue. And I'm just gonna lightly start blending it with the Culpa Rage. Kind of blend it out. So now I'm gonna take this dense crease brush. And I'm gonna pick up the initial crease color, Reflection, that peach color. And I'm just gonna blend my crease out. By doing this, and not just going straight with like no color, going straight with no color would just take that black everywhere, and I don't wanna do that. I wanna keep it really mild in the crease and have more of an intensity right down in here. So that's what picking up a little bit of that, what is it, Reflection is doing. Blending it out without making it all black, because I don't want all black up in my crease. Okay, so for my lower lash line, I'm gonna take this dense tiny crease brush. I'm going to first lay down Salas and Grum, and then I'm going to put Duchess and then Lily on top. I'm just gonna kind of mix those from a waterline. And then with that same brush, I'm gonna pick up a little bit of Thyme, and I'm just gonna blend this like on this outer part right here. Just to tie it together, and then just clean it up just a tiny little bit. And then I'm gonna take this dense pointed crease brush right here, and I'm going to go into Royal Flush, and I'm gonna make that my inner corner highlight and just pop on a little bit right there, like that. And then I'm gonna put on mascara, and I will be back. Okay. So I am back, and I only put a little bit of mascara on because it's actually my day off and I've decided to give my face a day off. Also, if you can see, My ugly fat cousins are still here, and I am just not appreciating them. We have another cousin with us today. We have several cousins. None of them are beautiful. They're all mean, so I'm actually fixing to do a mask to see if I can get them to leave. Please leave. Y'all, okay. Y'all, I'm sure know how it is with bad relatives out there, so. But I did put a lip gloss on, and actually, I feel like it's kind of ugly. Really feeling the ugliness of this lip gloss. I don't even know what the name of this is. Like, I legit, like, I have no idea. There's, like, a little thingy down here, but it's, like, Zapatillas de Rubí, and I'm just, like, I don't know what kind of name you are, but no chill, because I really don't even know. So that's the color. As you can see, it's kind of ugly. I basically played Russian roulette with my lipstick jar, which is like, oh, there you are, and that's it. So if I was going out and I like had my face done, I would obviously pick better lipstick. I wouldn't be wearing just a gloss. I just felt like this gloss is like, ew, so ugly. Anyway, I hope somebody enjoyed this tutorial. I hope this was beneficial to somebody out there. Reddish, pinkish, blackish, nightish-ish eye using only the Alice Through the Looking Glass palette. Anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe below. Peace and love and a lot of joy.